Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody. Another great morning here. Building up toward the queen. With the need to refine enough of this radioactive stuff. To take it to the next level. And I'll put the supplies right inside the door. Don't have as far to go to put him away. Okay. It's a good time for an egg check. Get out the way of those eggs, piggies. Piggy push egg drop. That's its own little game. I need some coal to get the fires going again. To raise more hens. So... four in one shelter and two in the next two. Two as well here. Well, one set of hens was a little bit more frisky than the others. Interesting. Oh, that pollen just fools me. I keep thinking there's sparkly eggs in the ground. Crops meant to turn around for seed. Yay, eggs. That'll help me make more omelets. Need more bunny meat. There's the one technique of essentially running around the plains and letting everything interact so that something else just takes a mile out for me. And there's the realization now that I've got other areas that I think I haven't mined where skulls are located. Any diverger mine. I think I would have cleared this one too. Not dug into the skull yet. Now that's down near Mist 4. And there's a couple of them. Oh, and also I do have the tap thing. Let's see. One, five black metal though. Right. Getting five black metal there. Did I leave it? One, two, or three? boats back at Nistay. Probably note that. Alright, not worried about the sap route. Missed 4, missed 5. Check this prior found diverger mine out. That's me, Mr. Ruckus. That's what I'm all about. Hey. A little less misty through here. A little bit. There we are. Hello, guys. Yes, remind me, did I destroy your ward yet? Oh, this is just a chest. Okay. What do I got here? Yeah, I want this stuff. Let's see. Okay, well, and then there's another one. Down here? Take my cart and my workbench. Hello. Goodbye. Just kind of X that, there's nothing else to do there. Want to head this way. I should probably have my wisp light. I saw it. Gonna bound past it. Up and over things. There's the other mine. Hello, folks. Also a rib cage. Oh, but you got the soft tissue and I haven't knocked your thing out yet. Alright. Hey. Somewhere there. Very sensitive. Come on. There we go. Okay. Destructo with Carto Part 2. Squeeze through here. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey. Come on. Okay. seem to be about speed. It's 20 every time. I even wonder if like having something else in it would make a difference. Ah, don't waste it. Oh my god. Our black cores. I found a lot of them. Ah. Oh my god, what am I doing? Hello, hello, hello. Oh boy, that wasn't it. Well, the other one was easier. Oh boy. Just snagged on. There you go. Better. Now this looks like kind of a simpler path here. Yeah, duh. This part can't be that entertaining. A little bit of a grind against a movable object. Thank you. Look out, little buddy. Hey, look out. Look out. That's not bad. Back to Mist 4 we go. Okay.
Whee.
I leave a little bit of stamina. Alright, so that was 20 more tissue. Decent haul. Dude. Picked up a couple of Sirtlin core along the way. What the heck? It's a weird angle. I hear you, chitter chitter. Oh, slippery little buddy. Okay. Back home we go. Check out our taproot. Happy sappy. Glow is fading, but still more. 14. That's interesting. Why was one lower than the other? Might be almost it for that one. 14 is greater than 0, so it was a nice use thing. Sap production is on, and I can make that hammer now. What was that? Honey? Oh, that's the honey I missed earlier. Just been laying there waiting for me. Wood upstairs. Well, Just really want one at a time. Keep those separated quicker. Removal. Yeah. So what is it needed? Demolisher. 20 iron. 10 wood. There's 10 iron there. 20 iron. Here. Forge is upstairs. Refinery, that is. I'm assuming upgrading will take a bit more. Stairs for now. That's what I'm making next. And for now, now, go to sleep. The iron. Down here. Ridiculous. Come on, man. Get it together. We're going the wrong direction here. All right. Yo, keep this other bit going. Hey-ho, hey-ho. Take that big one. Demolisher. What's it take to upgrade it? 15 iron. Nar. Okay. 15 iron is going to be interesting, I think. But I got big hammer. Comically big hammer. Okay. It doesn't really need to be upgraded. That's ridiculous to me. Make one each of food with this right now. I guess I need more rabbits. And that's that area missed one to missed two. Or just missed one. Said missed two here too. So kind of just get my food powers up. Four iron, huh? I got nails, but those are not replaceable. Blast furnaces? I think the blast furnace has it. Get it to make the blast furnace again, and what do I need the blast furnace for? Black metal. Yeah. Might take the black furnace out and just build my thing that way. Trying to get the chickens fed. I don't know how much it takes. We'll find out next time. Bye.